Elton John is one of the world's most beloved entertainers, and of course, one of the richest in showbiz. Born in 1947, he was a war baby. His father was often stationed abroad, and he was brought up living primarily with his mother and grandmother, Nan. Elton loved his Nan's piano, and was inspired by the Little Richard and Jerry Lee Lewis style of playing. As a kid, he would play gigs at local youth clubs, getting paid in Coca-Cola. He honed his live performances as a pianist at a rowdy hotel pub, playing Elvis and Johnny Ray songs for the very inebriated patrons. He got a job at a music publisher, in the packing department. Pay was £4 a week, but hey, it was still in music. And he started to write music to sell to other artists, which wasn't going so well. So Elton and his friends from the music biz decided to continue to write for themselves, releasing his album, which initially sold a couple thousand copies in the UK. His self-titled second album was released the following year in the US. It was nominated for a Grammy, and his career really started to take off. Over the next few years, he started charting on Billboard and never stopped. He had many moments over the next few years as he made a name for himself in the industry. He continued to release album after album, win award after award. He's rebuilt his fortune, becoming well known for his charity work all around the globe. The Elton John AIDS Foundation has raised more than $450 million in the global fight against HIV and AIDS. His final tour, Farewell Yellow Brick Road Tour, grossed $212 million in 2019. It was halted in 2020, but he just announced the final dates for the remainder of the tour. What's next for this singer is anyone's guess, but with his husband and two children at his side, it sure looks to be fun.